Welcome back, folks. In the last episode, we were still trying to get our perspective of Lizzie's revenge on Heilman. So, while they are recovering, I will just quickly... That, I guess, was a bad idea, and he's somehow seems to have suffered some brain damage. I'll put you out of your misery, and I will reload. Okay, so you
Don't.
Guys.
Stop.
Just recharge, or heal rather. Well, I'm not going to explore, and I'm just waiting until you guys have recovered. Then I will move on. Okay, one of them has recovered. I don't have much ammunition though. That's not good. That's really not good. Yeah. It's actually pretty bad. Yeah, I think we're just going to use the shotgun, so.
Let's go. Let's go this way.
Slowly advance as a team. Someone shooting from up there.
Hey, wait, Parker.
Yeah. Okay, this turned quite ugly. Very quick. Fortunately, I got some ammunition. No health, though. Maybe there are some medkits lying around, you know? Seems not. No, that I'm... We just have to... go with it. Okay. Yeah, one of them is very... is healing very slowly. Thank you, sir.
Follow me.
No. It's you, actually.
Let's blow.
Yeah. I mean, no! Okay, you stay.
Stay
just
right
stay
here. Don't move.
I'm going to explore. You can't open this door. So I assume you can. Oh, you're not sneaking up on me. But you may still kill me. You may actually still kill me. Okay, so I guess. I just have to not having any money? No. Are you sure? Can't open this. Or can I? Das Boot. Yeah, funny that this I guess if you've not seen the movie by Wolfgang Petersen, you will not get this joke, but...
Stop here.
If you've never seen the sport, then you probably should. It's a really very, it's a very good movie. Very accurate, actually. It depicts the fate of a German submarine during the Second World War. It's really, really captures the claustrophobic atmosphere in such a ship. And the level, no. No medkits. Okay. Okay, so I will do this next section with 36% health. And probably without you. Anyway, so let's go. Okay, you actually come with me, that's good.
Park your ass. Stay right here.
You're coming to see me! That makes me so happy!
Someone talking to me. Or is this just the music? But we are going to find out, are we? Oh. This does not smell like boss fight, then I don't know what does smell like boss fight. And it's giving me a new gun. Ah, that's... Ah. So that's the reason why we couldn't use the grenades, because we didn't have a grenade launcher back then.
Come on.
With the game is giving me two sidekicks, as well as full body armor and a grenade launcher. This next boss is probably very, very tough. Or is it?
You're getting
I think we're going to find out. And I just got a new note. Oh. Which door
is rusted shut?
Oops. I think I just killed myself. Let's try to avoid that. Let's definitely try to avoid that.
You're getting warmer!
I will just shoot you with impunity. Wow, that wasn't hard at all. Well, actually, this is not getting any more difficult than this.
Door is rusted shut.
I think this is going to be pretty easy boss fight. Oh, and some more stuff. Great. Guys, will you just try not to get yourself killed, please? Well, I will look at this picture of A dinosaur? And a girl. This one is definitely a girl. Okay. Let's continue. Yeah, I bet that's... There's gotta be someone in here. And I bet... It's not in there, but... Okay. Never mind. This room's... Seems to be a complete and utter waste of time. As most, well actually, all bathrooms in this game seem to be. Yeah. Maybe this will have some significance later on in the game. But for now, scenes and even more stuff. Shipyard scene? No. Got an oil can. Oh. I see. We'll just move. Out of the way, sir. Thank you. Okay, now we can open some. No. I think we can now open this door. Before we go down there, we first go to check what is behind this door.
Oh, your eyes gone.
Okay. Nothing. Nothing at all. Is this the sound of a flamethrower? I think it is. No, it is not.
Now you're headhot!
Probably still a good idea. Keep it equipped. Yet. This is, I guess, something which you might call progress. Or something which you might even take as the definition of progress. In some circumstances, at least. Can I go back and get this health kit? Never mind, there's enough health lying around here. So we'll just we'll continue to fight Heilman when we come back. So until then, folks, till then.